Okay. A summit. Right, I have two dashes now. Okay. So what I can do... Did I get both my dashes back for that? Looks like I did. Okay, is there a thing up? Imagine thinking I improved. You fool. What do I do here? I have to save a dash. How do I save a dash? Don't go for that. That makes a lot of sense. That makes a lot of sense. Why? Christ, not hard. Rabbit cam? Oh, my bad. Do I even need the second one? I need to hit the right button. That's something I need to do. That's a hyper again. What's the worst that could happen? Why not hyper? Sometimes you just want to go fast. What am I doing? Okay, let's just... Ah! Why is wall jumping hard? Doing there. What? Nope. I'll get this another time. I keep hitting C instead of X. Okay. Actually collect some strawberry. Getting the hang of that. If you say so. This mountain doesn't stand a chance. Stop jinxing it. I need to let him jump, don't I? He did not do that. Oh, there's springs on the other end. Okay. Okay. I didn't hit C. I should've just went to the thing. I'm trying to avoid the momentum jump. Exactly! That's what makes any platformer good, right? When you can pick and choose which mechanics you want to engage with. Extending hypers to cheat on Firefly. Wait, can I just do this? Oh. Okay, that didn't actually make things any easier. Oh, that goes to the side. Okay. Like a monkey. Okay, there we go. No! Okay. Oh, I need to save a dash. Okay, well... That. No dash required?
Yeah.
Graceful momentum jumps just kill me. Says no confidence. That's actually how we go. I keep not hitting the right key. Try the double dash into the springs? It doesn't matter. You get your dash back on the springs anyway. Wait, why do I have a dash here? Shouldn't I not have a dash here? What did I do differently that time? Maybe that's what he was talking about. Grab the wall, I guess. Not quite. No. One of these jumps. I see how it is. How are you feeling? I'm fine. I'm just waiting for something to go wrong. No matter what happens, I'll be right there with you. You know what's really scary? I'm starting to believe you. Dream blocks your back. Oh, this is Spike Bay. I need to get below that one. No! Oh, right. I have two dashes now. I go straight through that again. Who wants to settle for the slow route? Come on. Settling is overrated. How hard is it to go diagonal? It's not hard. You can't get like a precise angle. But I don't know how much of an angle you get with analog controls either. Try to do it that time. It's just over, right? I'm already dead. I'm already dead. Don't tell him. He's telling me that I can hyper. Do this! able to get down? Using the wall slows you down. Also requires pressing another button. I did the spring! That's what I have to do! And I can't even do it. Oh no, I'm already dead. I'm already dead. I didn't hit dash again. There's spikes there. No, don't. No. Why can't I make this jump? You, there's positivity over here. You're so supportive. Don't push your luck. Uh-oh. This again. I can come down and grab the green thingy again. Okay. I'm gonna have to wait a cycle. Direction. Why? What? Fine. Getting here? Of course it is. I didn't hit X! The worst is when you know something isn't hard, and you just can't do it anyway. I need to fall so much further down. Like that. Hey! I just had to hit dash again. That would have been fine. Guess I'm getting this part consistent, right? Hey, Kirby. Thanks for the bits. I appreciate it. Of course there's goo on the ceiling. Why wouldn't there be goo on the ceiling? Let's go under. Going under has to be easier. Yeah. What is this? Dash again. Hey. Easier. Is that hard? Huh? Oh, this one's gonna suck. I see. I'm incapable of doing anything. Okay, I need to... How do you get over there? Just not? Oh, you still make that. Oh. I thought I had to get a little cuter there. Cycle. Need to save my dashes. Jumped too soon. I have to use a dash. How do I not use a dash there? Why did I dash? I had it! I had it! I don't know what I... I'm just dead. Oh, I can jump back onto the pink thing. That's like, it's not gonna work. Okay. So I can do this, and then dash back onto the pink thing. Pause it. Why is this jump so hard? Oh my god. No, I... Okay. sit on the platform. Like that. Okay. The timings! No! I don't know why I thought that was a good idea. Okay, so I can go up. Okay. I've got a plan. That's not a good one. That's supposed to work. Why didn't I just dash straight? If you're in the shape as it's supposed to reappear. That help somehow? Wait. Chat. You're making me feel incredibly stupid. Oh, okay. Wait. I swear these cycles are changing. Dying a million more times on the screen. Okay, what is the strawberry? Oh, there's a thing there. Huh. Okay, this one doesn't look hard at all. this jump, though. This jump is awful. He says as he dies, welcome to the stream. Where we fuck up easy shit constantly. Making it harder than it needed to be. I just need to go under. I just go under and it's fine. He says as he continues going over. Still more. Oh shit. Still a lot more. What is the screen? No! What? Okay. There's a mob there. I'm so used to not hitting it. When I hit it, it throws me off. I got the hidden room on top. Easy to go under. Yeah, like that. So good start, good start, good start, great start. I'm okay, okay. Wait a cycle, then go. Use the wall like a really big cheater. Dash twice. Okay. Thing. It's not negotiable. No. Why did I do that? You know that moment when you just know you fucked up as soon as you hit the jump button? I have a lot of those moments. Jump over the ledge. I just needed to hit dash, and I was through! Why am I dying to this one now? What am I doing wrong? Why I'm having such difficulty. Why does that work sometimes? So I'm just not gonna walk off anymore. It doesn't work every time. Oh, there's a hidden area. Okay. What is this? You ever, like, start thinking you're learning something, and then you realize you're kind of just brute-forcing your way through, and you actually haven't learned anything at all? I'm like that with cycles. All these fucking black death cycle thingies. I cannot figure out this timing to save my life. I died on, like, the last thing I could have died to. How did I not find the cycle, like, forever ago? Just, like, the natural cycle. Says as he continues to die. Grab the wall. This little tiny wall there. Imagine dying there. Imagine actually having a death on your permanent record. Because of that screen. Where's this screen? Wasn't this a screen just in an earlier level? Like, no changes. But now I have two dashes. And theoretically don't suck as much. Yeah, the theory's not true. Imagine actually improving your games as you play them. What am I doing? Hitting the wrong keys. Can't wall jump. On the bright side, we've gone from I can't press three different buttons to I can't wall jump. And that's progress, guys. That's progress. I hope Mr. Ishiro is okay. Why? He treated you like garbage. Yeah, I still care about him. And you didn't have to snap at him like you did. Whatever. I mean it. You're way too aggressive. Well, you put too much energy into bad people. We'll just end up hurting you. Mr. Ishiro isn't a bad person. He transformed into a monster. He tried to hurt you. Now you're defending him? I'm not defending him. I'm on your side here. I'm mad at him too. I might still be in the hotel if you hadn't forced the issue. But I hope he's alright. I'm sorry for snapping at Mr. Ishiro. Thanks. It's in the past now. I'll get used to the... First, I have to die at every single spike. And then we'll go to the next screen. There we go. What? Imagine dying on the screen. If I go left, there's a secret. Keep hitting C. Okay, hold on. I keep hitting C. I missed it anyway, but... Reset that between screens. Yeah. But I'd have to, like, jump over things. I can just hit the extend, right? And it'll work. Not all the way to the other side. This is a platformer. See? Easy. Exactly! Exactly! You can do it the proper way, or you can do it the fun way. This one, though. This one. This one's got me lost. Go back now either. Oh, I can go back. Okay. Let's me do this. There's something though, right? Wait, that's not gonna make it. I've gone up. See what you mean. I think I know what you mean. Oh, I need to save a dash, right? I keep missing it? I keep trying to dash there too. I said I had gotten over the whole three-button phobia thing. Yeah, I was wrong. So I need to go at an angle, and then I need to go straight up. I almost tried to dash there and I almost died. Kirby, that's... Oh, it's one of these blocks. How do you use these again? I forgot about this mechanic. I forgot about this mechanic. I need to know. I know, chat. I know. This has to be easier. Can I do anything from here? I can do that. What am I supposed to be doing here? Oh, I can steer it up and then get on the side. What? What am I doing here? Do I still need to carry that thing somehow? Is there enough space? Maybe? This game plus Gwent can't be good for my mental health. This game is way better for my mental health than Gwent is. Not close. Huh. Okay. Well, rip. No. Yep. Nope. Not at all. Not at all. What am I doing? I'm dying. I can't land on that. That's not gonna make it. Mr. Block! Oh. do this, and we make it. What a room. What a room. Some binoculars for this level. Can you give me some binoculars? Oh, the strawberries that way. Tests are the ones that you know better. I'll give it a little while before giving up. I don't want to just give up without trying. Chat might be overthinking the strawberry. I don't think it's that hard. I just land that, right? don't get it there. Really? It doesn't count as a solid ground? Good at this first part, he says as he dies on the very first part of the first part. I don't really know what my way is at the moment. Make sure that this doesn't work. Oh, you're right, it doesn't work. Darn. I really don't know what I was thinking. Oh, I can grab the wall. There's a wall there. Does that matter? Probably not. Wall's pretty far out of the way. On the bright side, we know we can do this very easily when we want to give up. How do you do this? This. Don't need to worry about getting the green thing, right? Because I'll naturally get the green thing. I keep doing that. Tilt deaths. No more tilt deaths. Why didn't I just go? Why didn't I just go? That last jump. He did not angle that. Oh, it does let you hold on to the block again. I keep angling that. I need to not angle that. Up. Into the spikes. No! All of all the spikes to die on. Thank you.
I needed to not dash.
I just needed to not dash. That's a good streak. So easy. It was so fucking easy. Hardest strawberry in the game. Okay, who's live? I can't even type. My hands hurt. Wait, why is Spiro not live? What's going on? Weird. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Ah! Typing.